Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans gaming video. Well, we're trying to upgrade our town hall. I mean, in the twister, oh no, in the thruster. So we'll do our regular attacks and we'll check out our builder base also. The thing is, I'm not still able to upgrade that. Then I can I can. So this is mandatory. Okay. So the next thing is it's not possible to attack in the builder base, so we are gonna attack in the regular base and we will check this out again. I mean, you know what, I need this much gold so that I can upgrade, so I will collect some golds today. And then the thing is, what is running? What's the condition? GG. G4G. The game is over actually. I knew it because they're definitely pro. Look at these attacks. My defense is not that much strong either. Holy shit, man. Yes, Frigid Spell. How many types of Frigid Spell? Really? What? Actually, the Frigid Spells are really good. Nice. Okay. So, number one attacked me. Number two attacked him. How is that attack? His defense is strong. His defense is super strong. And holy fuck, what was that damage? Okay. His Frigid Spells are on the point. Step something, yeah. All dragons are together, so that's the main problem. And nice attack, though. Okay, level 60 queen. Holy fuck, man. Okay, is my troops are already? I think so. What does this do? Walls. Okay. Stone slammer. What's that? Log launcher, holy. Well, oh, all of these are this attacks, well, yeah. one attacks well. Not really. This one also attacks well. But this one is... more effective. Yeah. Well, yield war regular two attacks. There is no point of attacking in the clan war because we already lost it. So we are coming back shortly when the base are available. Okay guys, I got a base, but this will be very hard. We're gonna take the risk and let's see. This will be hard, definitely hard. But I'm gonna take the risk. I don't care. I need to win. Oh, holy. Okay. GG. Actually, misplaced it. Misplaced it. Oh, is my queen still alive? Holy fuck. Yeah, my queen is lucky. That's a very good news. That is a very good news. Come back shortly when the base is available. Well, this base is... this base has some loots, but it will be very difficult to destroy because all of his witcher towers are very high level. So as the defenses. But we're gonna try. So for the best, and let's go. Oh, hold on. I forgot to select the drops. From which way? This way, I guess. This way, I guess. Oh my god, what I am doing? What I am doing? Yeah, this will be tough. As you can see, this is getting tough and tough. I got some loots. No way. GG. One hit. Holy fuck, why you go there? Take this shit. Stupid. Okay. We're almost close. So, gems box. That is much needed. 10 days. Okay. So, this is it, guys. Hope you all enjoy the video, and hopefully we will upgrade our town hall in the next video. So, till then, have fun, good luck, and peace. With the